Hello everyone, welcome back. I know it's been a long time. I've been having technical difficulties, and welcome to our 50th video. I'm back. Today we've got Maniv, and we're going through a special world that I meant to do a video on before. We're doing Jurassic Park this time.
I choked on Skittles earlier.
Good for you. Now, get your minecart.
I can't get one, I'm poor.
It says spawn, okay.
It only spawned one. This is kind of messed up, man. It hits other guy here.
Alright.
Oh no. Oh yeah, I'm going that way, you know? Hello. Mm-hmm.
Now, barely seen the Jurassic Park movies. I've seen the first one, and I've seen Jurassic World.
I watched all of them.
There might be references in this I don't understand.
I watched all of them. All of them are good.
All of them? Alright.
Except Dominion. And like I don't know the other one.
Here we are. Welcome to Jurassic World.
Turns out it closes on me. It closed on me. What the hell?
Jones music.
It wasn't.
This is Jurassic Park music?
Yeah.
Oh, look, we get to see some of the dinosaurs, I think. Oh, look at that!
The Megalodon!
It's a fishy. Big fishy.
He could bite me and...
Isn't that the dome with the pterodactyls that killed out a lot of those people?
Maybe, man. Yeah, it actually is.
Oh, it's out of render distance.
Yeah, it actually is.
Alright. Monorail staff, alright. I'm just asking for all the innovation centers, right? Brown pyramid made of glass. Oh, we gotta go there. Oh no, we gotta go to the bird things. Oh, look at that!
Oh, why'd I hit it now?
Why do you wanna hit it?
Don't look at it, Tyrese!
There's him!
Don't look at it! Stop looking at me. He's looking at me weirdly. He did the.
Beat him up, giraffe stallion.
I love abusing innocent Wisconsin civilians. That's my job, man.
That's gonna be taken out of context.
I killed an innocent civilian. I'm so cool.
Why are they all grouped up together like this? Don't hit the triceratops. Is that what this is? Hold on, let me see what this. Which one this?
Fine, they're not together now.
It doesn't say which one they are. What is this guy doing?
Hi, he's a. I can feed and ride dinosaurs.
Do you want to ride them?
I think they're like pigs.
No,
I
we
think.
Can't ride them. Can't ride them. Alright, let's go. Let's go back on the objective.
I like how we fucking had to take a- I wanna buy some hot dogs.
For some reason, he gave me some. I don't eat the- I know what they're made of. You can have them.
I didn't know, same.
Unless we need food. Wait, what's here? Why is there a cage here? Oh, that's the bathroom. That's a John. I just walked in on a lady on the gym. Ooh, look at that!
I'm personally scared.
Oh, look, this one has a book. Oh, it's Spinosaurus.
I can't read, I'm just- I can't read, I'm dyslexic. Can you read for me?
Historical dinosaur, floating like a crocodile, the Spinosaurus swims underwater with its huge spine rising up like a shark's fin. If it spots prey on the shore, then, powerful jaw, the bird drowns and eats it. Genetic recipe, 3 Spinosaurus DNA, 2 large DNA, and 1 carnivore DNA. What the? No, back. Are you gonna hold it then? You're gonna hold each of them. Mm-hmm. You put it far away in your inventory. Move, lady. Ooh, look at that, hologram.
How this lady in front of me, that blonde lady, gets rendered
by a
bush.
Oh, no! Wait, is that what I... Philadelphus. Wait, no, is it? I can't read these dinosaur names. Yeah, you just keep hold on to that one. Don't take the books, alright? They're already all here, so we know where to go if we need them.
Yeah. What's over here? There's name tags. They look like markers.
Alright, here, I guess I'll take them.
See.
Oh, you got some?
Yeah, I got some. This guy, I thought this guy was Walter White.
I was like, really? Everyone, Walter White. This is a dude from the first movie, right?
I think so. It looks like him without his hat on.
Mm-hmm.
Didn't he die recently?
I don't remember if he died in the movie. Oh, look, Mr. DNA.
Yeah, hey, that's right. They put it in, and I can't read.
Ah.
I'm sorry. I just can't hit him.
All right, so as we go through.
Security camera.
Dr. Wu. I'm not sure if that's a racist name.
Exactly. I was going to say that personally.
DNA. Dinosaur. All right, it turns out you did not need to grab that thing. We have everything we need here. You got three of them? You have one, right?
No.
Okay,
I need all this, because I think I know how to do this, I think. I'm not saying I do.
Can you take them? Oh, no, we're the visitor.
I just opened them and, got them. Is there more name tags in here? What are there chests here? This is pointless right there, then.
I don't know. Oh, there's one all the way over here. It might be useful. Nope, nothing. Oh, I found something. Diamond sword. This is a diamond sword. Oh, it's a zappy sticks.
Get zapped. Oh. I love killing innocent civilians, as you can tell. Oh my god. I'm so cool. I thought this was a trident at first. I was really confused.
This is not where I need to be. Am I back now? Yes, I'm back. Back with Dr. Wu. Where are you?
I'm somewhere.
Zappy. Oh, there you are.
Three red DNA. I'm gonna read it in his own Texan accent right now. Texas accent right now.
Oh, I got three red vials. Are we going through this too fast?
No, I don't think so, at least. I am just different, you know. Bang, 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 bang,
bang, bang. First station 3.
Is this Walter right before he had his goatee on?
Didn't he have cancer?
Yeah, sadly. My big boy has got cancer, yeah.
Right? Alright, I can't use these for some reason. Oh. Blaze powder, okay. Did you figure out what you're doing?
Mm-hmm.
I should just use... What are we doing? We are going way too fast. I don't understand what we're doing here.
Same.
Cuttlefish DNA. What the?
I don't know what to do now. This is making me feel really confused.
Yeah, we went way too fast. Here, I know, let's just put everything we... Okay, let's just put everything... Wait, come back. Put everything else in the chest around here. And we'll
put it in when
we
need it,
we come back. Right here, this one. Hey, you might want to take just...
Yeah, I want to take my...
I'm keeping the... Keep your diamond sword.
It's a stun gun or stun stick.
Stun stick.
Yeah, it's a stun gun. I want a stun gun now. In Minecraft, right, always.
Through the elevator. I believe it's that we need to head to the helipad. All right, wait. Doesn't Dr. Wu say something to us? We need to do something. Extraction tool. DNA recipes. Right, we already got that. Did you move him?
No, I think he moved by himself.
Wait, do you have an extraction tool?
What? I don't think so.
Do you have one of these?
What? No.
Alright, so I think we go to helipad now. Yep.
Oh my god. I don't want to drive it though. No, I can't be trusted with this.
Wow. I don't think we Wait. Can. Oh, we can't drive it. Thank god.
Guess we can.
Where are we supposed to go?
We can't drive it!
Come back here!
We could drive it. We could drive it. It's like a horse, right? It's like if you
look at I guess fossil dig. I guess we're gonna go in order. Oh look, he's here too. Hey, look, that's from the first movie. That one. Oh, why is it broken?
And also the Lego game that I used to play when I was a kid.
Oh yeah, they had a game.
It was bad, by the way.
I guess we follow this. And look, there's one of those people, I think they're called a paleontologist. Why am I acting like... extraction food. Shovel.
Give me food, I'm poor. I need money. Give me a life now, madam. Go back in the kitchen, you don't
give deserve me a
to
shovel.
Be here.
I asked for the shovel, give it to me.
I got like three shovels. I got a walkie-talkie.
Alright, you got the shovel?
Oh, what's this?
Yeah, we just put these two over here. I guess we dig up.
I found something. I found something. It looks like netherite. I found a tool. I found one sample.
You gotta find five of them. Great.
But isn't the lady supposed to do all this instead of us? Because, like, we're children doing it.
Yeah, we don't know what we're doing. We don't even know where we are. We don't even know our names.
We got kidnapped by fucking adults. This is so cool. Oh, what the hell?
Oh, ladders come down like checkpoints. What shovel? Is this an iron shovel?
Oh! I found one.
I guess grab all the blocks you can.
Cause like can't place it. They can't place blocks. This is so sad.
All right, then we're over here. We'll find something to do with them.
Yeah, I think so. Oh crap!
Why can't
I'm
we
stuck.
Go up here?
Okay, I'm not stuck anymore. We're stuck now. We're bamboozled. I found a way. I'm slow.
We have quite possibly been bamboozled. We're
just like the dinosaurs, you know.
Wait for me. Zan, wait for me.
This is so, I love mining blocks that are really useless to me. Which I can't. Why can I mine these? Ow!
Sorry, you keep getting it right in front of the shovel.
I didn't hit you. You went. I didn't shoot you. You went in front of my gun. So that's how it works in America, apparently.
America. Yeah.
Yeah, that's so cool. Oh my. America. What are we? Oh, we found one.
Bingo. How many do we need to find?
Like two more. I basically lost count at this point. Sorry, I hit you, but like, we mined an entire tunnel. Mm-hmm. Parkour.
Oh wait, look, we can put a little ladder here.
Not
this.
Mars is different. Like, I'm just different. I'm him. I am. Oh. What? Oh. I can't close my- I don't have a door, by the way.
Okay.
Oh, I almost made it to there. I almost made it to, like, a secret part. Yeah. Okay.
I put up a checkpoint!
Where? Oh, yeah.
I brought a checkpoint up. Is that a trough?
I went to the trough.
What's this for? Oh, this is red sand that we're holding.
It doesn't look red, it looks pink. In a weird, like, weird way, it looks pink.
Pink sand. Why did I just get to level 15?
Same. That scared me in a weird way. It just terrified me.
The ladder was somewhere.
Parkour? Question mark? Well, I was good at it.
Where is the ladder I just brought down?
I know where it's at, but, like, yeah. The dark crystals. I was personally scared of those.
I'm like, running around like an idiot here.
Sam, I can't do parkour. It's really... Like, whoever made this map is like a big stinky poopy head of hair. I can't do one simple
job. What an insult.
I'm so cool. They're a big poopy head, man, I swear. I'm the king of insults, you know. I bully people. Ow. Can I have a visitor real quick, you know? Because, like, I had to do something. It involves a building.
Up, found the ladder. Found the checkpoint I got for us that I wasn't able to use. Here we go. I just got us another one. Here.
Where are you?
Over on the other side. Hey!
Hello.
I'm just gonna watch you suffer for a little bit.
Let's go! I am some the king of this, obviously.
Is there a checkpoint over there you can put down?
Nope.
Alright, then you dig up over there.
There's nothing over here.
Are you serious?
Wait. I found a cheat. I'm cheating. I'm not doing parkour. I'm going the other way around to the top left. I did it.
I fell. Wait. Just go over there. Go over there and bring down the ladder. Over here and bring down the ladder.
Oh, I didn't. I cheated, by the way. I just fucking like jumped.
I don't care. Bring down the ladder. Yeah. Thank you. All right, you dig up that bit. My trouble's about to break.
Dave, I don't want to go back down there, though. That's the sad part about that.
Ah!
Wait,
this time I found the sample.
Well, if there's more over here, though, like, we don't know if there is any more. What if there's, like, secret ones?
I guess that would make good gameplay design.
Yeah, like, say that one's like really important though. Like, you don't know what it has in there. Oh crap, my shovel broke. I can't mine anything though.
There's like nothing over where I am.
My shovel broke.
Mine's about two. We go till I break.
I broke my ankles.
Bring two. Mine's going to break.
So, where do we have to go now? Or what?
No, come back. We're not done with this game yet.
I can't help. I can't go anywhere. Okay. I think it's been like 40 minutes, I think. I don't know. I can't, might have a bad perception of time. I swear. It's so good.
Me and you both. Oh, crap. Alright, I got a shovel.
The ladder's
I gotta figure out how I get back over there.
I wanna fly the helicopter back to the thing.
No, come back. Don't leave me here.
I'm not there yet. I want to, badly. I don't wanna leave people. I wanna go over there and stuff. When I was a kid, I was scared of monkeys.
The whole time! Alright, I think I'm about to find the last one. Oh, you're already up here.
Oh, there's none.
So there's five of them, right?
Yeah, we're done, I think. I have four right now.
I have one.
Oh crap, we're stuck in here.
Velociraptor sample.
I've got a lot of samples that are really hard to read.
Yeah.
How do we not die? No, I think we have to leave.
Alright. Is there a little goldy thing by Mr. Mari? Masuri? How do I see it?
Where am I?
I don't know, I just pressed the button.
Leslie.
Oh, here. Who are you?
Get died by my night, my... Oh, there is a car over there.
Spawn creeper? Right, let's go back to those chests. Wait, where do we go? The lab.
Oh,
we're just taking one guy. Taking one guy. Here, right here.
They should,
Extract the DNA. Alright. Oh, let me empty my inventory.
Head hurts. Can we end the video here now? Because my head's exploding soon. Oh, wow.
Yeah, I guess. Okay. We'll end the video after we do one thing I always do in these videos. I give us cheats, and then we do anything we want.
Oh, I know what to do here. This gave me pain and suffering.
Alright, now we do this. Now let's fly out of here.
Wait, no, I know what to do. Wait. Wait for me. Wait, follow me. I need to follow. Yeah, but follow me.
All right, where do you want to do this at? We're gonna spawn all the dinosaurs.
And also, I want to do one thing to this building.
What are you doing to it? No, don't blow it up. Don't blow it up.
It caused me pain. I don't know the coordinates here.
Destroy it.
It caused me a pain of my head exploding.
That's the dome with the flop. Okay, but we explore the park, then we, okay, you can light one TNT. No, you can light one.
Okay.
You can light one.
Okay, one second.
Finding the flint and steel.
Right, no.
We're gonna explore the park, go to all the attractions, maybe play a few games. Then we spawn all the dinosaurs and wreak havoc upon the land.
Yeah, I agree. In 1 second, though.
How big is this map? Holy, it said this was a super flat.
One second. I cannot. I'm trying to do the TNT thing, but I can't find TNT.
I heard my levels go up. Does it just give us random XP? Why can I see these? Why is there someone on the rails? What is happening? What? How did you stop? Don't do this!
I killed the hologram.
You killed the hologram. Wait, let me get the block that it does. Block of redstone.
What?
How did you do that hologram? block is this? That's a redstone lamp? Alright, I'm going to find us an open space to test these dinosaurs in. Perfect! I guess we're gonna look at this first. It's the avian. What? They're called avians, right? Oh, yeah, they're in there. I heard them. Oh, they're loud. Oh, I see. Nope. I think I might have a fear of birds. Ooh. Where is he? There he is. Monif. Did he go AFK? Do I have to do this myself now? I have to do this myself now, don't I? Well, we just ruined people's days. Killed the hologram, I think, a few civilians. Let me get this. What? You can't get this guy? This isn't something you could... I'm using pick block, by the way. If any of you are wondering. Yeah, whoa. Ooh-wee. Is that a lab coat? It's a brewing... Why is the mob... What the... Wait, is that the amber? Dragon head looks cool. Alright, Mono. Alright, he's back. You're back now. Look, I was just looking at the mob. No, stop. Alright, that's the last one. That's the last one. No, please stop.
I'm using like the four sides. That's it. The four sides, that's it. Alright. Four sides and that's it.
Alright, you want to spawn all the mobs first? Look at all the...
Yes.
You spawn all the mobs and armors? Or do you want to look at the park first?
I want to recap it here, badly.
Can we do that after we explore the place? Because I feel like it's a cool thing. Okay, first, look at these heads. Alright, look, there's Steve head. That's a zombie head.
What?
That's a zombie head. This is a creeper head. This is my head. This is a dragon.
I'm every white dad right now.
Skeleton skull. Wither skeleton skull is the cameras, apparently.
Wait, how does a wither look like now? This is raising a lot of good
questions.
We'll do that later.
We'll do that after. We'll first, let's look at the park, see if there's anything fun we can find. You're over here. Over here. Alright, let's go on the ground. Let's go on the ground right here and walk around. See, Tyrannosaurus. Ooh. We get to see the T-Rex.
Oh, he's scary.
Christ. Oh, look, there he is!
Did you just...
Wow, like in the movie. But not the baby! Does he eat
it? He should.
I'm calling hard, see what happens.
But it's a T-Rex.
Come on, man, they're right here. Man, look at him. Oh, there he goes. Hold on, my TV is probably gonna pick this up.
He's blood.
Ow, my ears. No unnecessary breeding. Okay, what about all the armors look like? Diamond is SWAT gear, I think? The gold and that is normal. Pants. Boots. What the... What is this? Monif. Come on, he's gone again. Expect this from him a lot, people. He's gonna get mad when he sees that. Is this weed? The leaves are weed. No wonder the one guy wasn't attacking anything. He was high the whole time. That's cool to watch. Wait, the raptor's here too. Oh no, it's from that one scene. That almost ended badly. Okay, how much long is this? Oh. Critting a dinosaur. No, not you. My ears. Well, one's dead. That's what we can be happy about. I killed a T-Rex all by myself. Are the sheep meat? Your legs, sir? Or ma'am, or whatever you were in the... What else we got? Snowball is... From the board when she threw the flare. Alright, that's funny. Glass bottle. Potion. Oh, they're med. Why do we need med kits? Why do we need med kits? Why would we need med kits? Are the axes different? Iron axe and bottle axe? An actual pickaxe. Is it just the iron weapons that are different? Well, the hoes are all the same. Alright, how's cooked food look? Hot dog, that's it. What's this? What is that? It looks kind of appetizing. Is it supposed to be like a fruitcake? No, no. Horse armor, that's the same. Yeah, let's just make this the arena where we spawn everything. We're gonna do everything in here. Totem's the same. That's hilarious. Why would we need med kits? All the beds are the same. Some of the shulkers are different. Trap chest is that. A bucket. This is a bucket. Alright, we get it. Starve for attention. Minecrafts. Oh, the boat. That's nice. Anglosaurus DNA. Wait, what? Where are the skeletons? Oh my god. That's a lot. Shaving. Ready to control. Is this the shaving cream with the data in it? Yeah, that's right. I remember the movie. What is that supposed to be? Okay, the flowers look really nice. Oh, the Maba. Oh my god. Check every mob, make sure they're all the same. Mom's gonna lose out on this. Chicken. Actually, here, so I can insta-kill. Yeah, I did that right. Which means I can do that. One punch, man. Alright, that's the same. 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 All these guys just gonna be the same. Why is there a wrench? Egg? This is an egg. Yes, that definitely looks like an egg. What? What's that doing? What is that? Is that something from the movie I wouldn't understand? Oh, yes. This thingy, the invisible item. Okay, I'm guessing they're all just the same. They got rid of me. What the? Okay. These guys are blacked out. That's NPC. Tranquilized dying. What did that do? Alright, we got it right. What was that? Alright, let's see this guy. Look at him. Looks like he'd it would have hurt if he had hit me with his head. You know, we'll save these for when he comes back. Am I gonna have to do this myself? Am I just here alone now? Alright, sorry. This guy has. Ooh. Okay. Oh, you look pretty. Spine. Oh, yeah, you were from earlier. Oh, look how tiny you are. Can you fly? Let's see that.
Oh, look at his face.
Boof. Boof. What was that? Oh, I might have crashed again. Well, guess I'm doing this myself. I'll do my best to entertain you folks at home. I forgot where we were. Alright, he does not like to be touched. Oh, look at him. Okay. Do you know this guy? Look how tiny he is. Why are these guys just recolors of the old ones? That was weird. All right. Oh, a raptor. The anatomically incorrect raptors. Blue. Oh, it's from the movie. We can train raptors. Oh, I guess you're here forever then. That's what you are? You just there forever now? Alright, good for you. I don't know what you... Is there something up there? Alright, well, we got these, and now we can't get rid of that. Jurassic truck. Oh, it's that thing. Oh, little buggy. That thing. Why does that have a spotlight? It's good to be back at this. Oh, I skipped this whole row, didn't I? Yeah, we saw that one. Again, these are just recolors of the- Ooh, Triceratops! He looks like he's having fun. Another tiny one. Oh, yeah. That one. Not comment below if you saw your favorite, I guess. Oh, look, Spinosaurus. He's colorful, too. You again, but different colors. Oh, a bird one! Where'd Blue go? Oh, there he is. You just gonna hang out over there? Not you. That's something they're gonna have to work on. Alright, where'd we go? Leave off that. Park visitor, these. One of the random guys around here. The raptor. Oh, that's what that is. And you can't get rid of it. Oh, the chopper. Victory sign. Alright. Gyrosphere. Oh, it's those things! From the other movie. Oh no, he's getting away! He's getting away! Don't let him get out into the public! Oh, smaller now. That's weird. That was weird. Wasn't that weird? Weird. Where was I? Where was I? Oh crap, some of the bird. You guys need to warn me if there's a bird. Is he in the movie? I don't remember the movies. Alright. Ooh. Why are they so small all of a sudden? Alright. Put this one over here, just in case. Don't recognize him. Rexy. Oh, that's who you are. Right on. He did not like that. What are you doing? No, you were in the movie. I remember you. After ramp. This. Alright. Bioluminescent. Does this mean it glows? Oh yeah, this one glows. Robotic arm. Okay. It's just gonna float there. Stegosaurus. You're fine. Bioluminescent. So the bioluminescent ones are the glowy ones. Ooh. Ah, bird. Oh. Spinosaurus. Is that the thing from? Yeah, in front of the park. You are fine. I wonder if I can spawn Owen here. McLaren. This. Owen is next. Alright. Ooh, look at that. Mr. DNA Extractor. Nah, it's just a... Please don't let it be a flying one. It's a flying one. I didn't even get to get a look at it. It's another flying one. Scientist? No, you were in the movie, I think. Just stuff. Venturous egg. You're fine, I'm getting on, okay? See, he's right here. Underneath the black. Oh, you can't do anything. Ah, yeah, you're the guy who founded the place. You were Wu from earlier. This is gonna be a horrible video, I know it. Indominus. Oh, that's the bad guy from the other movie. Alright. You got spit in the face. I remember that one. Don't fly. Oh, it's a tiny ball. Okay. A lot of these guys I don't remember. Oh, he looks dangerous. Dominus Rex, right? General Staff. Bumrat. Just gonna say that every time I find something. The dinosaur that can't be trained. Alright. A lot of these are super small. Ooh, the glowy one. Egg incubator, why'd I put it there? Oh no, it's fly. Don't fly. Alright, we're almost done with this, then we can go on and look more at the park. God, this took forever. Last one, bioluminescent one. Can't see that one. That's it. Why was that it? Do we have to feed them something? Is that what I need to do so I can train him? So he can start yelling at me? Here, do you want some chicken, Blue? Right, I'm gonna go find him. Where would Owen be? Wait, it's night. Why are people going in at night? Oh, you did not have a spawn egg, mister. I'm afraid to punch you. I'm gonna get milk and see what happens if I punched him. Does he take damage? Oh! So it's just like in a little event. Can we see it? Can we feed it? Can we see it eat again? Which are like a once in a while thing. We're not gonna be able to see it again. One dude saw it. Or he's just fascinated with the trash can. Oh, here we go, it's going again. Is that a full shark? Whoa. I wonder if there's any secrets in this pond. Oh, we can release it. We can release it to the wild. That's a dangerous feature they have. Quick build. Oh. We have to build it ourselves? What's going on? I'm building it myself. I'm too lazy to do that. What's in here? Nothing's in here. The Monivari get to these ones. Is this the buggy? Put to drive the car like in the movies. What is this over here? When was this in the movie? Can we find the scene where the guy gets eaten on the toilet? Can we find that? We'll see. We'll see. I forgot that. Alright, we're gonna check out the birds. Check out the birds. See if we can release them like in the movie. What kind of person would make these? What purpose did they serve? Are they all stuck? Oh. I'm about to hit the 60. This has been another long, hour-long video. Well, I'm just gonna release these guys in a while. Well, we didn't get to see anything I seen from the movie. We didn't get to see any cool scenes like that. But we did see a lot of other stuff. It's not as good as the things from the movie, but we still got to see something. We got something. What is this? Oh, it's the Raptor Pit. Okay, before the video ends, we're going to train one. Let me out. That was horrible. Why would I ever do that again? That did nothing for me. Didn't even do that. Why do I have a black concrete? Oh wait, there's blue right there. What does this button do? Nothing. Oh, or at least pigs. Can you not hurt me? Ah, they can't hurt me. Well, I failed. Hope you all enjoyed me this. Bye.